suffering. Had this on my mind this morning. That sleep escaped me. I tried to go back to it, but this message wouldn't let me. What do you think of when you hear the term straight and narrow path? And who do you see walking it? What's your reaction to this person? Would you call them different? Would you say she's rebellious? Would you say her beliefs and the theology that she has is all wrong? Would you call him a heretic, a blasphemer? Would you feel the need to teach him what the name of God Christ is? And what if, just what if you're wrong? Think about it. So many, make that millions of people believe the same way you do, which shows that many are called. But it also shows that you may not be included in that chosen few. You may just be wrong. With so many religions, structures, doctrines, and boundaries, what is real? How do you define real? I heard Oprah Winfrey say that there are many paths to God about 20 years ago. She hasn't retracted that statement to the point where a couple of years ago she had a couple of well-known pastors, preachers standing in agreement with her. Now, Proverbs 23:6 says, train a child up in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. With that in mind, let's examine John chapter 14, if you please. And we're going to go from, this happens to be one of my favorite scriptures. Do not let your heart be troubled. Trust in God, trust also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you. I am going there to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going. Thomas said to him, Lord, we do not know where you are going, so how can we know the way? Jesus, Yeshua Yahweh, answered, I am the way, and the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you really knew me, you would know my Father as well. From now on, you do know him and have seen him. Philip said, Lord, show us the Father, and that will be enough for us. Jesus answered, don't you know me, Philip? Even after I have been among you for such a long time, anyone who has seen me has seen the Father. How can you say, show us the Father? Don't you believe that I am in the Father and that the Father is in me? The words I say to you are not just my own. Rather, it is the Father living in me who is doing his work. So, you just heard what the way is. And this straight narrow path is pretty much a lonely one. So, are you ready for that? And do you have the fortitude, the guts, the balls to walk this path alone? Because honestly, you're never alone. God, Yeshua, Yahweh, Jesus the Christ, and the Holy Spirit, Guru Kokadesh, walks with you. God, Christ, and the Holy Spirit walks with you.